Well, every year we start off with two goals, to win the Commander Chief Trophy and also go to a bowl game.
My name is Greg Morgenthaler. I'm Assistant Athletic Director in charge of football equipment. This is, I just finished my 10th season here at the Naval Academy. We have a Freightliner Cascadia tractor with trailer. The tractor is very, very cool. We did a lot of research when we purchased it, and we got custom embroidered seats. It's got two beds. It's also got a refrigerator. Satellite radio, so the drivers really enjoy driving. The truck is very, very integral part of the operation for numerous staffs. We travel all the equipment there, but not only the equipment, we travel the band equipment, the video equipment, the athletic trainer's gear, everything basically to move Navy football across country went on that truck on its way out to California for the Craft Fight Hunger Bowl.
Do you know the total number of miles it is out there?
The drivers drove over 3,000 miles to meet my staff and I at Laney College before we unloaded the truck once it arrived in California. That truck's been on the road for quite a few miles this year. I think actually it went about 14,000 miles physically of that truck, but Navy football as a whole, with our trip starting in Dublin, Ireland, and ending in San Francisco, coming back to Annapolis after the bowl game, we did about 20,000 miles this year, which I don't think anybody's ever hit that mark in a single season traveling. That truck is a true testament to the entire United States Naval Academy, not just the football program.
Tradition, I mean, you look at the pictures, I mean, I always try to figure out, like, when did those players go there? You can tell that, I mean, it's been a while, so this team's been around for a long time. Shipman 4 class listener, prior FMF corpsman, did 2 years with the Marine Corps, went to Afghanistan, got accepted to Naval Academy. Now I'm an equipment manager for the varsity football team.
Logistically, there's a lot of things that have to happen. The preparation is very important for us to go. Technology or video, all of our equipment, and all the things that go into preparing a football team to be ready to play.
We did a bunch of research on which truck was the best truck to get, you know, to transport the Navy football team equipment. It was really exciting when we got the truck because, you know, when the graphics showed up with the trailer, we were able to pay homage to a bunch of players and really design that truck start to finish. A bunch of those guys, including Rashawn, are doing some great things in the Marine Corps. We also have two areas on the front part of the trailer that distinguish those years for Commander Chief's trophies, as well as each individual bowl logo. It is the true meaning of tradition never graduates. And when people see that truck rolling down the highway, it really encompasses everything that Navy football is all about. The red, white, blue, white hound of palm. Semper Fi tattooed on his left arm. Spent a little more in the store for a tag. In the back it says USA. Won't buy nothing that he can't fix. With WD-40 and a Craftsman wrench. He ain't prejudiced. He's just made in America.